It's the 15th of March and it's snowing. It's very funny. It didn't snow the whole winter almost. We saw the snow maybe a few times. And now it's the 15th of March and it is snowing and kids are super excited. and today we are...
Hello!
Hello. We are walking out to the hills with our new dog, Lada. And it's her first big walk around the village. Because we usually walk her in the yard, but today we decided to go further, and because of the coronavirus we have the schools that are closed.
Hello.
That's why we can spend a lot of time together and feel it with joy without people. Hello, it's Lada. And these are my boys.
Lada.
Ta-da-da. As you know, it's still our shop here in the middle of the village. And the village looks empty because it's cold. But it's really a lot of fun because the sun is shining, and there is this vibe of spring coming in the air, and there is no way for it not to come. So no despair, no winter despair, only some spring joy, as you see.
Ішов Ваня поляною, зустрів Галю чернявою. Ой ти, Галю, моя Галю, щось я тобі сказать маю. Щось я тобі сказать маю, сім загадок загадаю. Відгадаєш, моя будеш, не згадаєш, людська будеш. Ой, що росте без коріння, а що світе без проміння, а що тече без повода, а що в'ється кругом бриця, а що суше наші серця. Камінь росте без коріння, місяць світе без проміння, вода тече без повода, а хміль в'ється кругом бриця, любов суше наші серця. Не їж хліба, не пий води, візьму тебе для вигоди. Дівка знала, що сказати, нехай не їсть твоя мати. Нехай не їсть ні крішечки, коли хоче невісточки.
Я котикове дерево.
Котикове дерево. Хурделило. Unfortunately, the camera doesn't show it so much, but it's really like snowing and looks very, I don't know, bright and fun what's going on in the sky. And kids are playing with it and the dog is kind of shocked. and yeah, I can't show it for you because it's lack of light or what, but it's all sky. Filled with snowflakes.
Мам, лада мої лапи сніг.
Ну і хай.
Ну що, закусити? Нехто ще не вивих.
Mm-hmm, mistletoe. This looks like the end of this spring. You see, there is water here, 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 and out of this turn, there is no water anymore. The winter was very dry, and the summer was very dry. So, I don't know what we will do with the harvest and everything and gardening. If it will work this year or not. Не знаю, яке старе дерево спилене. Чи просто впало. А? Ну, бачиш, далі не тече. Добре, добре. And the sun is not shining anymore. There is a big dull cloud and it's not that bright anymore, and there is no snow anymore, but we are still here and all right, and the sky is still beautiful, and the boys are right there. Классно, да. This is how the bottom of the lake could look like after 2 years of being dry. And there are some greens here now, and that's how it looked earlier everywhere. So Ene now is 8 years old and he goes to the second grade, and Ulas is 5 years old, turning 6 in the summer, and he is going to go to school next year.
Let's go!
And getting ready for it. And I'm super amazed how kids grow. Вот ті три старі яблуні на схилі, знаєте?
Ми не знаємо. Ой, я не знаю. Я не хочу.
Окей. Our walk is almost over. We are up here again. And the sun is coming back on again, but we are going home now, and the kids are already on the way.